Think about it really, what we're doing is capturing something from a different dimension and harnessing it in a material net. And we've got to do that right, you know what I mean? To keep it in its purest form. Don't dilute it, don't try and twist it for your own ends. Do you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh.